hopefully stream holds up. We shall see. What is this one? Dragon's Breath. Without dealing damage to Stonehenge. Got it. Alright. So, alright. Without dealing damage. One. Alright. I think I'm gonna go with bombs today. Maybe. Not 100% on that. Might go with just like a lot of missiles. I don't know. I don't have to be very fast in this mission, I don't think. Let's go aircraft rig first. I don't know how many points I have. 500 grand. Nope. Okay. One moment. Was it this one? Yes, this one. Select parts. No. Special missile power, yes.
Strider squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So there's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, my lungs run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Messier 6, enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcast requesting closed air support.
Messier 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paychecks. This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Missile.
Vehicle eliminated. That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems. But one is more than enough. Clear all threats. All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Hell yeah.
Powering main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Let's fill. We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
More hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Where's air support for Menhir 7? We can't do anything!
Target acquired.
Missile.
Vehicle eliminated.
Missile.
The hell? Missile. They're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
Is that thing really gonna fire?
This is Menhir 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Power level is at 40%. 42%.
Come
on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
No good! Your support isn't coming!
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what they're
doing this effective. They just keep coming. Missile hit! Hostiles bearing 210, number unknown.
More hostiles, fantastic. My score's just gonna keep climbing.
You'll never learn, will you?
Looks like breaking away.
We've already thrown everything we take care of the reinforcements facing Menhir 5. Get going.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150. The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Numbers are going up.
Bypass for the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Take out all bombers.
Gotcha, pal.
Come on.
Enemy's got a log. Breaking.
We need more pilot fighting. We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him.
Support was requested.
Cyclops,
I think that's my target plane.
We'll go over.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limbs. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
No matter how many they throw at them.
Missile, evade!
Damn it.
This is Glitter. Mission accomplished. It looks like I made it in time. But that damn OC army. Why do they have to go into civilians as their survey techs? I've had to take them out.
Missile.
More guests. Bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
I'm gonna go smack them down, but those bullies below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience! Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Bombers approaching.
Move it!
Ammunition zero. Ammunition zero.
Intercept them now.
I'm working on it.
What the hell are you doing?
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest. And Heliborn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Fucking hell. This plane is just too damn slow. Honestly. I forget that it's actually the, bombers I really need to worry about. Defense custom. Standard missile power. And homing. Alright. Awesome. Let's try with this.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste the ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Avenger 6, enemy tanks get ahead.
Missile.
Located an enemy tank. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
The enemy is
engaged. Avenger 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all. You got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck.
Half of Ben here 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Powering main system. Cold food. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Defending Stonehenge. This is Ben here 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Strider Squadron. Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
A guy on the ground is shooting.
This is Menhir 6. We're taking heavy losses. I repeat, we need air support ASAP. Any chance for that air support?
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, they have been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the red and yellow.
Roger.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
The enemy air support knows what it's doing. They're pounding us.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
Level is at 40%. 42%.
lost contact with Men Here 6. Protect Stonehenge for him.
Is that thing really gonna fire?
Strider 1, don't ice up.
Men Here 7 looks bad. I don't think we're gonna make it.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
More hostiles advancing towards Men Here 6. Fuck. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Prepare to launch an all-out attack. Don't stop until Stonehenge is rubble.
Medic! We've got a man down over here!
Put him away from the front line. Sporadic fire.
There's no way we're letting them take out Stonehenge. Oh, baby! We're saved! Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
It'll be a while before the rails don't get fired yet. Turn down the ground troops until
the enemy isn't letting up. There's just no wind in sight. Bad news. Men Here 7 isn't responding.
Son of a bitch. We left him to die.
Just save who you can.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's
missile.
Going all out, too.
Missile.
Railgun power supply is...
Damn it. Missile.
Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Missile.
Come on, damn it!
Strider 1, you've got their attention.
Missile.
I got the guards.
Missile.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
On my target's back.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
Stonehenge is taking damage. Mitch McConey, are you all right in there?
Major is busy with the work. We're gonna need you to please keep up the defense.
There's one over this way.
Missile fired. Evading.
How much longer is this gonna keep going? They're gonna overwhelm us soon.
This is Men Here 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly.
Remember
that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
This is the one for the bombers. I don't remember.
Squibber, I shut that stupid alarm clock.
They're running around like
time
to cross chickens.
Stonehenge. Back to the Stone Age.
Fast as hell, though.
Men Here 5 is in really bad shape. Is anyone available to support?
They're attacking in waves. It's gonna be a grind.
On my way. I can still complete this.
This is Glitter. Mission accomplished. It looks like I made it in time.
I never thought I'd see those things. I guess that's how you know you're going.
It's like another shape of tech. I've had to take them out.
Major McConey isn't responding.
God damn.
Stonehenge is silent.
Multiple launch standard missile. Maybe. Fucking maybe. I don't really know. Hmm. air-to-ground missiles. What's this? Long range. Air-to-ground. High-capacity air-to-air. ID. Ah, here it is. One idea. This. Parts. Let's see. Power. I actually don't think I'll need load limit. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be fine. Instead, standard missile. Reload time. Hit standard missile. Power. Let's go reload time. That really helps too. Yeah. There we go. Let's try with this.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Let's fucking drop a bomb and go. Drop a bomb and go.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal burn.
I might should have chosen blast
range. That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warren Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal burn.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. Even if it has to hit.
Avenger 6, enemy tank to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting gross air support.
Avenger 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck.
Lockdown bandit. Frank!
Yeah, I think I should have chosen blast range.
Enemies locked on. Breaking.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed. That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Powering main system. Code blue. Skipping sequence of 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Min here 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back. The enemy ground troops.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
Kick it into overdrive. Hosting focus should be Stonehenge.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
This is Min here 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower, something.
All enemies attacking Min here 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Missile.
Target destroyed.
Min here 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Try to think like the enemy.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
Up. There's just no wind in sight.
Leave the enemy aircraft to the LRSSU. Our target is on the ground.
Come on.
More bombers. They're high. No. Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass of the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
What the hell? We're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We wiped out half of us. Keep it up!
Looks like we're helping shape this droid.
This is Min here 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements.
No way.
I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be sitting on my log limbs. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
This is Men here 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Regardless of
your run target, prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
I got the guards.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
I'm working on it.
Triggers!
H2.
This is Glitter. I shut that stupid alarm clock.
This one's wide open.
Bandit acquired. Initiating attack. Sorry, got a bail.
Guests, bombers and their escorts, bearing 170.
Oh, shit. I want to go smack them down, but those boys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Fuck. China, we're lost.
That was about to be really cool, but no, I just had to go and die. Let's try a different mission. Goodness. Let's try a different one. What's this? Destroy all missile defense system. Impressive battle records. Arrive at the castle quickly while destroying. I honestly don't know if I'm going to be able to get these last ones. Might have to look it up. I don't want to do that, but I might have to. I don't want to, but I might have to. Let's see. Fucking backstory. I don't need the backstory. I don't need any of this. I don't need any of this. I need... It's just... about it. It's not at all what I need. Walrus. Alright. Prevent Stonehenge from getting damaged even once. Walrus spawns in the northeast with the helicopter force. Goodness. Comet. Destroy the missile silos in a short amount of time before the timer goes to 4. Comet spawns fleeing west in the mission update. I saw them, but I was not able to get to them. Bogan. Destroy the Aegis ashore near the GHQ at the end of the first phase of the mission. Bogan spawns south of Aegis ashore. We'll attempt to escape southward. Mantis. Fly above and very close to the mass driver rail in the first part of the mission. Mantis spawns with the bombers and other fighters, but will be marked as unknown until confirmed as an enemy. Alright. Destroy all the enemies along the route. Excellent. Shalangi Castle within 3 minutes. Link spawns slightly north of the castle. Conditions are fulfilled. If the player does not engage him, he will flee south at high speed. 17,000 points in the first phase of the mission. Calamity spawns far southeast of the space elevator, flies south, and will eventually hold position outside of the map edge, but within range of long-range weaponry such as EML. Stealth clearly will not appear on radar unless you get close. That's dumb. Alright. Well, I have determined that getting the rest of these is dumb. That is my assessment. I've done fucking damn near everything else, but getting some of these is just stupid hard. So, yeah. Some of these is just stupid hard. So, I'm gonna do something where I can get, where I can have a little bit of fun. Remission. Actually, remission. Let's get S ranks. Let's go for S ranks. How about that? How about we go for S ranks? Let's go. I believe it was the F-22.
Squadron, sortie, ASAP.
Oh, well, hello. I started the second one just because I'm trying to get the S ranks in all of them. Figure I might as well get the badge. I was working on my assault record, but it...
Current target is on rails. There's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is.
Oh, yeah.
Days.
I am
on...
visual on
the
I have five
vehicles?
Left.
Should be close.
I have five... Yep. Five planes left. Five or six. 5 or 6.
Get the fleet RPG out of there.
And it has gotten to the pain.
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Target destroyed. 5 to go.
Yeah, it has definitely gotten to the pain.
We need interceptors now. We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for flexibility.
Far?
Target destroyed. 3 to go. Continue to engage in discretion.
I don't even know.
Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Wilco, here they come. Take them down. Okay,
I would say any of the ones that are, that have stealth.
Is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars. Okay, let's
two targets remain.
Those bastards.
That freighter was just about to go online. We pushed the plan forward too fast. The base was too far from allied territory.
I think I've gotten Gadfly. Not 100%.
Dodged it. Target lock. Firing.
I think I've gotten Gadfly, though.
Targeting range of guns.
All aircraft, residential area is below you.
I'm taking damage, but I'm good to go.
The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too. Fox 2!
My favorite mission.
There's
really no reason it's my favorite mission, but it's all absolutely my favorite mission. Is, Cape Rainy Assault. It's just so much fun.
Missile away.
Agile blade and you're fine.
Bandit is in my sights.
Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
Evading missile. Caution, hostile at the radar lock.
Use it as a username. Fast planes and you can just outrun everything.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
One time, I don't remember if it was this game or a different Ace Combat, but I ran into my own missile.
I'm cornered.
I think it was a different Ace Combat. I ran into my own missile.
Do we really have interceptors? They're still pounding us!
Launch preparations for space command hold summary. Whenever you're ready. Stand clear, 15 meters. UAV's ready to launch. Away!
There we go. Also, I do greatly appreciate the follow. You're number 20!
What happened? Status report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
It is greatly appreciated.
They're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Favorite Ace Combat mission so far. My favorite is definitely Cape Rainy Assault. Other than that, it...
But that doesn't change
oh
a thing.
Goodness.
Just think of them as somewhat clever
I don't
decoys.
Know what it would be
Take
other than
down.
Cape Rainy Assault. Because,
these drones have great agility.
Probably
aircraft.
Long
you
day.
Turns are right. Use them.
Shit.
I don't remember any of the other Ace Combat games. It's been...
Repeat. Bandits are drones.
Oh, it's been so long. It's
Column
been so
one,
long.
That doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
Doesn't matter.
He's saying the war can change. A family member of mine... Who introduced
yeah,
me to
a bit
video games.
Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah.
Goodness, 15 years ago.
Glory,
3 enemies to
15,
go.
No, 20 years ago now. So, introduced me to
Column
Ace Combat.
Two, the enemy's reading you.
And that's... I play this game mostly for nostalgia.
The enemy knows a few moves, but that's about it. Just chase him down and pull the trigger.
I do just love flying through the air.
Mage 1 launching missile. I'm buying dinner for anyone who takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I
want to try.
You're doing good.
Oh yeah.
Good
oh yeah.
There's two more.
Ah. I don't know why I think that's what it is. I love the mission
that's
been tough.
Without any casualties.
Crap! The aircraft is icing up. I'm getting a warning.
Get out of the clouds and the ice will melt.
Nice kill,
whether
trigger.
It was.
Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
I have to show you what I can
skies
do on Cape
nice
Radius. Because
mission
it is.
Complete. RTB.
Yeah.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing, that's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed.
I do have the DLC claim, so it's a little, you know... Yeah. But it is by far my favorite section of this game. It's Cape Rainy Assault. Just the first half, it's just so much fun. Ah, still only an A. Alright, let's see. I don't know why it always goes to the top one. Let's see, Cape Rainy Assault. Oh yeah, absolutely. Let's see. Not that. It was... That's what I'm gonna need. And then... I won't need durability. I will need this. Oh yes. Oh, absolutely. The ADF-11, the pulse laser, when I was going for my medal for only using the gun through the campaign, I used this. Because it is by far the most maneuverable and all that. Fun fact that sucks is that the pulse laser does not go through clouds. Found that out the hard way. Yeah, try fighting, the old man, right? Try fighting the old man on the mission with the clouds and all the wind, and your gun doesn't work because you have to be 5 feet away from it. All of them. Freaking anything but the anime girls, just because I find it hilarious. Going with the bunny. Why not?
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Also, just the crimson red on this thing is beautiful. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process.
Oh, no.
Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker.
Well, I'm sorry that this thing only goes supersonic. I just flick. Oh, it does. I just flick my controller, and I'm all of a sudden
too fast.
Way up.
Oh, speed.
Crap.
Meters to tanker.
I put all of the maneuverability add-ons.
You have permission to access the refueling tanker.
Not remembering that I had to do this first. All of the maneuverability and top speed. No. Oh, don't crash.
Too fast. Lower airspeed.
Good.
Nice job, Trigger.
That's always touch and go with this plane. Because it's.
Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
It's like it's high on cocaine. The plane is. One of the many ways to.
Strider 1, you have passed the waypoint 1.
Alright. Here we go.
No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude.
I just wish I could shut up the robot telling me to pull up.
Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
I'm not going to be able to read your comment until I get done with this.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask this one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. The words are short on men.
Your altitude is a little high. Keep an eye on your altitude.
Everyone here has already signed their wounds.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, following with. Good luck.
pass through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut.
You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
Yeah, that.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Whoa!
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call.
I think my missile just hit a tree.
Hurry up and finish him off.
Alright, let's give him a beating.
Targeting gun range.
Yeah, that's why that is my favorite.
Target is eliminated.
I think that's the fastest I've ever done that.
Where the hell did they come from?
Fox 2.
You don't get it, Count. If I talk, that means I won't be the protagonist. Exactly! Exactly!
As they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
This is Fastless 1. Arrived in the AO. Landing now.
Roger that. If the enemy is still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
How did that miss?
Be quick. Got it for the time or the beast is free. Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
That's the fastest I've ever cleared that.
I bet that one hurt. Broadcaster, hostiles are still near the LZ. We can't make our approach.
Multiple helicopters spotted. Do you have a visual on them? Strider 1, I need you to take out those enemies at the LZ. Strider 1, Fox 2.
How did I wind up that damaged? I was not paying attention.
Don't fire blindly. That'll seal our position.
What's Dark Star? I don't remember.
The timing couldn't be worse. It puts our delivery staff in danger.
Missile inbound.
Right, now I have to finish the mission almost completely destroyed.
The enemy's begun a counterattack. Damage to our unit is at 20%.
Keep firing!
We need you to deal with the remaining hostiles. The assault
I'm
forces are facing strong
resistance. I'm working on it.
Get the wounded out of here, hurry!
We can't carry out our mission.
Usually I'm better at, you know, not dying, but...
Bandit has a lock.
What the heck?
We've been surrounded by the enemy reinforcements. Our boys had to surrender. This operation is a failure.
What are you talking about? Dark Star was the aircraft that goes... I don't know what happened. I was taking them out left and right. What the hell? I don't know what happened there. I don't know. I'm just
information on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's get
the longer it takes, I got here in a minute and a half. That's almost definitely what happened. Like, he wanted me to be fast. I got here in a minute and a half. I don't know what else you want. Switched to my missiles. I was waiting on it to lock on. And my lack of depth perception got me killed.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
Alright, let's give them a beating.
I don't know a whole lot about planes, I'll be honest with you. I really don't.
Enemies are attacking!
My caveman brain only knows go fast, fly around fun.
Like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack.
I do so.
The finish this thing, the better.
If I really get into the swing of things,
in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
If I do really get into the swing of things, I'm actually quite good at this game. Most of the time.
Strider 1, missile inbound!
Forecaster, hostiles are still near the LZ. Can't make our approach.
Multiple helicopters spotted. Do you have a visual on them? Strider 1, I need you to take out those enemies at the LZ.
Catch a pal.
F-11 is based off of
the...
Is based off of the drones that you fight?
Destroy anything that'll jeopardize the landing.
Why do they need searchlights for using them?
Okay, that takes care of all the SAM sites.
Oh, goodness. I mean, if they can't tell where I am, I think it's legitimately just to blind me. That has to be the only reason for them to use a searchlight. It's just for them to blind me.
We need you to deal with the remaining hostiles. The assault forces are facing strong resistance.
Get the wounded out of here, hurry!
We can't carry out our mission!
The timing couldn't be worse. This puts our delivery staff in danger.
Exactly.
What are you waiting for? That's the last of our RTO guns. They've all been taken out.
has to be the only reason
for the search.
We'll send some your way.
Pizza guy's in trouble. Let's help him out.
It's all right. Those two Ozean big shots.
Definitely know we're here already. Like, it takes 4 seconds to make a phone call and say, hey, we're under attack. Like, we done surprised him, Chief.
Fox 2.
I don't know what else to tell you. Tell me what to do if you're not in my plane.
About their air power. We need support.
Like, really?
Strider 3, Fox 2.
Nickel.
Get your pal.
This plane literally turns on a dime, okay? I'm fine.
Ambush, stay calm. Reform the ranks. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Strider Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Nickel. Some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
Two remaining.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. We won't be able to capture the base at this rate.
Keep your heads down. 3 strikes will take care of the enemy.
Why are you only relying on me, asshole? Really?
Bandit invaded attack. Trying again.
Targeting gun range.
I'm on his rear.
Hit on bandit confirmed.
Need to surprise the enemy. You got 90% of
we're behind. Second. Don't let them get in the way.
Yeah.
Fox 2.
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
Missile. Yes, target destroyed by Strider 1.
Acquired.
Know what I haven't heard? Target destroyed by anyone else.
Missile inbound.
Apparently I'm the only one who knows how to push the fire button. Just say it.
This is taking too long. We've been surrounded by the enemy reinforcements. Our boys had to surrender. This operation is a failure.
How? Like I said, I'm the only person who knows how to push the fire button. Seriously. What the hell? Come on. You know what? I got through the whole pass in a minute and a half. I'm good. I'm calm. I'm good. We're going here so that I can blow stuff up. No, wait. Not this one. So basically, everyone is deaf. Yeah. Really seems like it, honestly. It does. Not this mission. Not this one. Let's see, where is this one? Yes. honestly seems like it, doesn't it? Seriously.
Trigger. Cops. We've received.
I don't know. Alright. We're going with the big giant bomb. Because why not? I know, right? Yes. Because kaboom. Just to make Mr. Torg proud. Actually, as a matter of fact, where's the one that makes it bigger? Blast Ridge, yes, absolutely. Definitely need that one. Torres? What do you mean? What about what?
Strider Squadron?
Stick with Trigger and you'll stay alive? Fueling.
Trigger.
Not
in
this
thing. Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, right. But I'm gonna eat while I work.
If they can keep up.
My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food?
You and me both.
Trigger.
Goodness, the blast range on that is huge.
Number two. Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At
yeah, you know what's
your
real
last
fun?
Squadron.
Look at the blast range on that bomb.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
we're near the valley platform.
Because...
they caught us getting ready
totally
to
fair.
Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3,
I think I just
engaging.
Blew up their...
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Right here.
Missile inbound!
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chick said.
Oh,
Roger.
Come
on. I've been spiked.
A third of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
I just needed to blow stuff up after that last.
Destroy the structural support. That's remarkable skill.
And
I've sent the data. Big like Trigger, serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss of
the
platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Yeah. Because they were supposed to show up.
Just keep hitting them, so there'll be less anti-aircraft fire to worry about. Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines? Scratches?
Because they always say, they keep saying, where's the experimental squadron?
Nothing.
We're approaching the marine platform.
Couple.
Alright, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Slow down.
What is this? Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about.
Lovely.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick.
Lovely explosion.
Share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head. You'll get back to the
yeah, no shit.
The sound.
The only one with plot armor is me. Well, unless I crash. Like every
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you. Locked on.
Missile inbound. Breaking.
As the platform's joint, hit it. You'll cause a chain reaction.
If we can knock down that platform, it'll take them all down with it.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
I took down the part that was hard to take out.
Guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking.
The reason that one is so hard to take out is because you have to take out.
It looks like
you have
taken out a third of the
go
fighters,
on the underside instead of just going straight at it.
Our damage is
minimal,
but 70% of our fleet is still operational.
Oh,
we're not done yet.
Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
I love seeing the missiles pass me by.
He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and Linda Tell.
That ain't funny at all.
Cyclops 1, check your six.
Not enough targets.
Enemy on your rear!
This is Michael 1. I have a lock. Getting out of lock. Breaking!
Enemy
yeah, I just love seeing the missiles pass me by.
No one expected an attack in such small numbers.
One of the new recruits talks a lot, swears a lot too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing either. She's got quick fists too.
Missile hit.
I thought you'd say that.
Couple. I believe it is this one.
Visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
Wilco, let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz with a low approach and these missiles outside of the intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Or you could just drop a big-ass bomb. Even if they blow it up, they'll still get hit.
Nice job, Strider 1. We stopped them before they could get airborne.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. The results are better than expected. We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more, we'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Come on. I am already above, like, my target numbers, so.
Strider 1, locked on target.
No, I'm not. No, I am.
Strider 5, locked on bandit.
Where the hell is our aircraft support? What's keeping them yours?
Yep. I thought about doing long day, but honestly,
destroy your sub. Clear the rest.
I just want to do this.
We can't keep up.
Special
delivery.
Look at him go. Destroy your sub.
Locked engine control.
Normally I would unlock if I ever want to do like just a lot of disruption, usually I'll just do long day.
Got it.
Tell you what, doing this mission, gun only. Oh, I never even thought about
that. Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
I honestly never even thought about that.
I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay shot. Half of the enemies are still around.
This is a good idea, though.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away. Like a flock of snowbirds.
Aegis vessel Hodier is sunk.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboats.
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
taken care of.
Hostile lock on you, Strider.
I remember when I was legitimately trying to get the assault record for this one. I got something like 50,000.
The enemy's got a lock.
We've lost 60% of our air defense weaponry. We can't hold out much longer. Call for help ASAP.
We've already taken out half of the platform.
They must be up to something. Why would they attack this base with its superior firepower?
You might have more, but we have better.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Hit me with one missile.
Stand up.
No one set all targets with the rest of the useless. The enemies are the target. Cut off the rest of your sentence.
We'll make them regret that decision.
Where was I? Oh, here I am. See if I can hit
it.
Enemy is
flat. I have one.
Aim for the joints. There's no other way to bring the platform.
I don't have
down.
To aim for squad.
It's hard to get in. Target is eliminated.
Way too slow. I was way too slow. I'm gonna have to refuel. Well, prepare.
Strider 1, hostile coming for you.
Cause... yeah. I think I can outrun it though.
Missile.
Target acquired. Missile. Pretty, yeah. I can. Well.
Maintain course to return for resupply.
Thanks.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check.
That I can do.
Too fast. Lower airspeed.
Hey, if I want to land at supersonic speeds, I will, okay?
You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing.
Yeah, when your wheels touch and your speed is still over 1,000, it takes a while to slow down.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an Illusion ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face him in an actual dogfight? No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
Huh. Pilot came back alive.
They got a beat on you.
Right here.
Trigger, splash the bandit.
Blast you, 33.
Thanks for the help.
Strider 3, watch your tail.
You did good work today. The new recruits certainly pulled their way too.
Huh, you never know until you're up in the air, do you?
I gotcha.
Hit.
Whoa! That was close. Alright. 42,000.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
Oh, goodness.
I think I understand the new boss's style. Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
Oh.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
I'm glad I was able to.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
Because the rest of the assault records is just gonna irk me. Like, I intended to get the rest of the assault records, but honestly, it's
you
just
did
way
more
too
to hobble
much
the enemy's seepa.
It's just way too much. Let's see. Like, I have all but six. All but six of them. And two of them are apparently stealthed, so I can't even. I don't even know if they're there until I get close to them. And then, I think it's this one. It's either, I think it's Magic Spear. This one is an asshole, and is flying the opposite direction when missiles launch. So it's either I go after him, and if I go after him, I fail the mission. So dumb. One of these, I think it's this one, isn't that hard to do. But it just takes so long to do, you know, it's... What is the point? No one said all targets destroyed. Enemies on the target and then not the liberal effects. Yeah. Actually have to get to bed soon, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. I am glad that I was able to do the Cape Rainy assault in record time. Well, the first part anyways, in record time. I've been trying to do it like fast enough to where I can get it on a YouTube short. I don't think I got quite that fast, but I did get pretty fast, so. You all be safe, all that good nonsense, don't forget to eat a good breakfast, whatever that may consist of. Be safe, treat yourself right, all that good stuff.